surface. Two forces at work. Light and dark, order and chaos. As life forms itself from the blue depths, in the face of all forces that would oppose it. There is a green nexus, an angel, engaging with a darker nihilism. Patterns form, then disintegrate, forms and transforms, forever fomenting, and above, beneath this turbulence, a dynamic stasis prevails. In this stasis, can we find peace?